And there is a championship playing out at Lambeau Field this week, and it's not for a football trophy. It is the U.S. Championship of Cheese Contest, and there are more than 1,700 entries so far. You can taste everything from peppered-flavored cheese to sheep's cheese. Judging takes place tomorrow and Wednesday morning. It's free and open to the public, and the contest helps support a food pantry up in Green Bay.